Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Nina.
Hi.
I see you're playing tennis. Pocoyo, you scored a point. And a point for Nina. Oh, hello, Pato. What's the matter? Those points don't count? But why, Pato? Oh, I see. They're not using the right ball. A basketball? Are you quite sure, Pato? A brilliant point for Pato. What now, Ellie? That point didn't count either. The ball missed the goalposts, but what goalposts? Ellie's foot stepped on the line. What line? Go, Pato! You really want to score, don't you? Roller skates? Why, there's another new rule. Thank you. Time's up! This is all so silly! And all just to score a single point. Well, who cares if anyone scores? The most important thing is to have fun playing sports, isn't it? Oh, my. Well, goodbye. Hello, girls. What are you doing? Ellie, Nina, come on now. There must be a dance move that you both like. Wow! Now that's dancing! Let's see who else wants to see your cool moves. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Roberto? You're all such super dancers. Bye.
Pocoyo.
Hi.
Now then, what would you like to do today? How about a... Pocoyo? Pocoyo? Oh dear, where's Pocoyo? Would you look with me, please? I think I'm going to need your help.
Hello?
What was that? Did you see Pocoyo? Can any of you tell me where Pocoyo is?
There he is!
So glad you're here. Now, Pocoyo, what do you want to do today?
Game!
What a good idea! Games are great fun. What shall we play? Oh, I know. How would you like to play... Pocoyo? Oh, wherever could Pocoyo be now? Oh, I say, maybe he's here. I can't see him, but wait a minute. What's that? Pocoyo, is that you? Dear me, it's so far away it's hard to tell. It could be Pocoyo. Maybe we'd better go closer and take a look. Does that look like Pocoyo to you? Oh, no. Pocoyo isn't green and prickly. I think this is a cactus. Do you see Pocoyo anywhere? Did you see him? Where is he? Can any of you tell me where Pocoyo is?
Hello.
Oh, there you are. Nice glasses. Now, how would you like to play a good game of... Pocoyo, come back! Oh, I wonder where Pocoyo went to this time. He's not over here, and he's not over there either. I wonder where he is. Oh, my! What a surprise! What do you suppose that is?
A fish!
Yes, it's a lovely fish. So do any of you know where we are now?
In the sea!
You're right. We're in the sea. Maybe Pocoyo is down here with all the fish. Wait a minute. That fish has arms. Fish don't have arms, do they?
No.
You're not a fish. You're Pocoyo. Now that I've found you, as I was saying, how would you like to play? Oh dear, where has he gone now? What a nice forest and what pretty flowers. But I don't see Pocoyo anywhere, do you? What? You do see Pocoyo? Can any of you tell me where Pocoyo is? Oh, you're right. Flowers don't have feet.
Hello.
Hello, Pocoyo. You did a very good job hiding. Hooray for Pocoyo. Now then, I did have an idea for a good game we can play. How would you like to play hide and seek? Oh, dear. That's what we've been playing all along. Pocoyo's played so much that he's fallen asleep. Sleep tight, Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
That looks like a fun game of football you're playing. What a great goal! Hello, Nina.
Peppa.
Hello, Roberto. Would you like to play football too? What's that? You have a much more fun game at home? More fun than football? Nina wonders if you'd like to try her game. Why don't you run and get your game, Nina? Nina was wondering if you'd please mind her pet robot until she returns. Great idea, Pato. Roberto can be goalie till Nina returns. Roberto, you must stop the ball. Oh dear. Are you all right? Oh my. Roberto looks like a toaster. He is a toaster. Oh dear. Are you all right? Now you're a robot vacuum. Well, that's handy, what with all this toast lying around. Caterpillar, baby bird, watch out! Pocoyo, phew! You've saved Caterpillar and baby bird. Very good. Roberto, be careful! Huh! It turns out you're a wonderful dancer! Oh no! He's out of control! You have to stop him! Nina! Quick! No one can shut Roberto down! You must know a way! Nina brought something for you all to play with. What fun!
There's Pato and Pocoyo.
Hello there, Pocoyo.
Hello, Pato.
Hello!
What's that they've got? Do any of you know what it is?
A ball!
It's a ball!
Yes, a ball. And it's a very nice ball. So red and bouncy. Is it a new one?
I think Baby Bird rather likes the ball too. Hello, Baby Bird. Oh, there's nothing quite like a new ball, is there?
Thank you.
Pocoyo, Pato, I believe Baby Bird would like to play with you.
Poor Baby Bird. Pocoyo and Pato think he's too little to play with their ball.
Baby Bird!
Oh dear. What are you going to do now, Pocoyo? Where's he gone now? Can any of you tell Pato and Pocoyo where Baby Bird is?
Up in the tree!
Oh no! He's flying away! However will you get your ball back now? Good thinking, Pocoyo, the Vamoosh. Pocoyo. Oh dear. Don't cry, Baby Bird. Pocoyo and Pato. What should Pocoyo and Pato do to make Baby Bird feel happy again?
Let him play!
You see, there's something even better than a new ball. Making a friend feel happy. Oh well, looks like all three of them are having a ball now. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye, see you soon.
Pocoyo and Ellie and Pato.
Hi!
What's that you're playing?
Marbles.
Let's see. You need to get your marble into that small hole right there in the middle, right? And how is everyone doing? What about you, Pocoyo? That's a special black super marble. Oh, I'm sorry, Pocoyo. You almost had it. Well, whose turn is it now? Wait! What's happening?
Yay!
Yes, Pocoyo, but how did your marble move all on its own? I think you've discovered a black hole. It'll suck up anything nearby. And you know what that means, don't you? Pocoyo, this is no time for dancing. Now come on, get away from that hole. Good idea, Pato. Grab that tree. Hold on, everyone. This is rather funny, isn't it? But I'm afraid we have to get Ellie out somehow. Can anyone switch on the light? Well, that's a relief. Everything seems to be fine, except for one minor detail. All the colors are reversed. Pato, you're not yellow anymore. Now you're purple. And Ellie, now you're green. You'd like everything to go back to normal, wouldn't you? Well, maybe there's a way. Are you thinking about how to get back to your world, Pocoyo? Well, you know, maybe your black super marble is the key. Maybe it can take you back home. Yes, Ellie, that's it. In this world, Pocoyo's black marble would be white. Now what? There you go, a white hole. Jump in, everyone. But Pato, don't you want to be yellow again? This certainly isn't your world. You're all made of paper. You'd better find that marble. Good job, Pato. Oh my, your balloons now. Phew. You're back home, guys. You didn't leave anything behind, did you? That's a good question, Pato. What should you do with it?
Uh-huh.
It looks like Pocoyo has an idea. A rocket? Yeah. Oh, I see. Well, then I'd better start a countdown. Ready?
3, 2, 1,
Well, look at that. It's a magical nighttime. See you soon. Good morning, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Going for a walk, I see. Chicken eggs. How curious. I wonder where their mother's gone. How wonderful! But still no mother. You'd better take care of these chicks until she returns. Do you think you can do it?
Yes! Pocoyo takes care!
You'd better follow them, Pocoyo. Maybe it's time to teach them to roost. Very good. Looks like you could use some help, Pocoyo. Maybe Pato?
No, Pato. Ellie, help Pocoyo.
Ellie? I bet she'd make a wonderful mother. Ellie? Will you help Pocoyo mind these chicks? This is curious. Looks like someone's got those chicks in line. But who?
It's Pato!
What a surprise! You make a better mother hen than we thought. Amazing! You've done it! What's next, Pato? Flying! But chickens don't fly. Unbelievable! You're a natural with these chicks. Well, you're just full of surprises, Pato. What could possibly be next? Ah! Oh no, Pato. What happened to your flock of chicks? Oh, their mothers found them at last. Well, of course, the chicks belong with their mother. Oh dear. Perhaps some rest will do you good. There we are, Pato. Get a good night's rest. Well, it looks like you've made new friends for good. Lovely. Good night, Pato. And good night to all. Hi, sleepy bird. So, settling in for a nap? Pocoyo, you're making too much noise.
Sorry.
Pocoyo, this noise is making it hard for Sleepy Bird to take her nap.
I'm sorry.
Good idea. Pocoyo promises to keep everything quiet from now on. He'll be your sleep guard. What's that? It's Nina and Roberto. They're playing tag. They're so rambunctious. I suppose tag is noisy, Pocoyo. But what can they do instead that's quiet? Ah, read a book. Much quieter. Pocoyo, it may be noisy, but Ellie must practice her tap dancing. What a great idea, Pocoyo! Sorry, I'll whisper from now on. Try now, Pato.
Noise?
I don't hear anything, Pocoyo.
Shh!
I don't hear a thing. What now? You must have found every sound there is. Let's check on Sleepy Bird. Sound asleep. Well done, Pocoyo. Pocoyo? Sweet dreams, you've earned them. Bye-bye, all. Hello, everybody. Are you going someplace? Oh, you're going to the amusement park. What fun! Oh my. I guess you'll have to wait for the next bus. Ah, here it is. Well, don't worry. There's still one more bus today. And here it comes. Oh. And that was the last bus. What a shame. No amusement park today. But maybe you can find something that's just as much fun.
Aha!
What do you have in mind, Nina? Well done! That was great! What's next, Pocoyo?
Whoa! Whoa!
What fun! But it looks like Pato isn't feeling so well. Now it's Ellie's turn. Awesome! You've made an obstacle course to play on. Don't worry. You can do it. Pato wants to show you his idea for a new ride. Roberto, I think Pato needs some help. Be careful! You're flying too high! Congratulations, guys! With a little imagination, you've got your own amusement park at home! Bye-bye, everyone! What a beautiful day! Hello, everyone!
Hi!
What have you got there?
Picnic!
I see. You're going to have a picnic. Wonderful. What's inside the basket? Sandwiches. Oh, I'm hungry already.
Wait.
That's strange. Look! This looks like trouble! Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur. The weather was nice. It was a sunny day. So the dinosaur decided to visit his friend Harold, the ant. But it started to rain. The dinosaur was very sad. Then the weather got sunny. Then it started to rain. Then it got sunny again. Then it started to rain. Sunny! Then rain. The dinosaur was very, very, very sad. Suddenly, the doorbell rang. It was Harold. He had an umbrella. So they had a party. The end. Those are some very tricky sandwiches. Can you tell Pato where the sandwiches are?
Basket!
They're in the basket!
That's right, in the basket. Can you tell Ellie where the basket is?
In the tree!
It's in the tree!
This is one very strange picnic.
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is... red! Everyone look for something red. Something red. Let's see what you can find. All right, let's see your pictures. A red cube. A red ball. A red flower. Good. Keep searching for red things. A red apple. Perfect. A little red car. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is?
Fred!
Very good! He's red! Hooray for red!
What's this? Do you know what that is, Pocoyo? It's an ant! Ellie, look! Do you know what it is?
Ant!
Can you tell Pato what that is?
Ant! It's an ant!
Good job!
Picnic!
I see! You've invited the ants to your picnic! Wonderful!
Caterpillar and baby bird? What are those? Backpacks? I see, you're playing school. What fun! I love school. Ellie says, do you have a notebook? Notebooks. Very good. And a pencil? Yes, you have pencils. Hello, boys. Ellie says, do you want to play school?
Ball.
Oh, well.
The Martian Brothers Show! Computer. Suitcase. Pocoyo, Pato, are you sure you don't want to play school? What's this? A story! What fun! Shape shuffle. A circle.
Circle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
A triangle.
Triangle.
Circle, rectangle, triangle. What's this, Pocoyo?
Clock.
I see. You've made a clock with circles, rectangles, and triangles.
Ice cream.
An ice cream. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these? And these?
Rectangles.
And these?
Triangles.
Mmm, delicious. Circle, rectangle, triangle. They've got pencils, and they're drawing. Ellie says you're not ready for school. You need some things. Can you tell me what these are?
They're backpacks.
Can you tell me what these are?
Notebooks.
And what are these?
They're pencils.
Pencils.
Now everyone can play school. What fun!
To learn to dance.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What have you got there?
Look.
I see. Blocks. What fun. And what is that?
Puzzle!
A puzzle? Oh, goody.
Ball.
And a ball. It looks as if you're all set to play. The Martian Brothers Show! Toy Box. Skateboard.
Skateboard, 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 skateboard,
skateboard, skateboard,
skateboard, doll. Hello, Pato. Do you know what Pato is playing with?
Ball! Pato's
playing with a ball!
No!
I think Pocoyo wants to play ball alone. Do you know what Caterpillar is playing with? Pocoyo wants to play with his puzzle alone, Caterpillar. Can you tell me what toy Ellie is playing with?
The blocks!
No!
Pocoyo wants to play blocks and ball and with his puzzle alone. At last you can play alone. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, walk! That's it! Walking is fun! Fred says, wave! That's it! Wave your arms! Fred says, jump! Well done. Fred says, that's all. What's wrong, Pocoyo?
Sorry.
Do you want to play with your friends now?
Sorry.
Can you tell our friends what Pocoyo wants to do?
Play!
Yes! Pocoyo wants to play ball with you.
Yes!
Sometimes it's fun to play alone, but it's also fun to play with friends. Hello, Ellie. Sorry. It seems Ellie is playing golf. She has her golf club and her golf ball. And there's the hole. Can you tell Pocoyo what game Ellie is playing?
Golf!
Playing golf. I play.
Oh dear. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A golf bag?
Golf bag!
A flag? A green? Now, Pocoyo.
Green. Bye.
Green!
Well, good night. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is? And now, can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
A golf ball!
It's a golf ball!
Well done, Ellie! It's very close to the hole. Oops! Pocoyo. You're right, Ellie. That wasn't nice.
Wheel of Colors. Welcome to the show. Today's color is pink. All right, your job is to find something pink. Go! Something pink. Right, let's see your pictures. A pink ball. A pink box. And a pink flower. Good job! Now keep looking. A pink door. Perfect. A pink glass. Beautiful. And this? Do you know what it is?
A pink alien!
Right! A pink alien. Hooray for pink! Let's play again. Good shot, Ellie. Oh dear. Well, Ellie is going to help you, Pocoyo. Ooh. Ah! Wow! The ball went in the hole. Hooray! What a great game!
I have a golf bag with golf clubs inside. You see the flag far away. We're at the golf course, we're going to play. Now try what I'm going to say. Using the golf club, you then hit the golf ball and make it fly into the hole.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What is that?
Magic boxes.
Magic boxes? How do they work?
Boom. Open.
Oh, my goodness. That's amazing.
In.
The phone is in the box. Okay. Wow! Wonderful! That really is magic, Pocoyo!
Boy, Paddle!
Ah, good idea.
Ow!
Yes, the phone is out of the box. Is Pato there? Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, the dinosaur came to visit his friend, the ant. The ant was cleaning inside, and the dinosaur came in. The ant said, "Get out!" So the dinosaur was outside the house. But he went in again. The ant said, "Get out!" So he was outside again. But he came in, and then went out. The dinosaur was outside. So he came in, and went out. The dinosaur was outside again. And when he came in, the ant wasn't there. Because he was outside. End. Hello, Pato. Ooh, marvelous. Uh-oh.
Pato.
Ah, Pocoyo wants you to say open with him. Ready?
Open!
Now say close with Pocoyo. Ready?
Close!
Oh dear! Number menu! Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 6 oranges. Very good.
6 oranges!
Oh dear. Well, how about 6 lemons instead? Six lemons. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
6
That's it, 6. Where is Pato's ball? Pato's ball is in the box. What a wonderful magic trick, Pocoyo. Oh, great! A new game. Terrific! Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Pato. What have you got there?
Cans.
Cans? How wonderful. What are those?
Bottles.
Bottles too. I see. And those?
Cartons.
And cartons. Amazing. Oh, it's a supermarket, and your first customer. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story.
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, the dinosaur and the ant went to the supermarket. The ant had a tiny bag. He put an olive in it. But the dinosaur had a big bag. He put lots of boxes of cereal in it. Then the ant got a small basket. He put another olive in it.
But the dinosaur got a big basket. He put even more boxes of cereal in it. Then the ant got a small trolley. He put another olive in it. But the dinosaur had a big trolley with even more boxes of cereal. And then they had a lovely picnic with all the olives and cereal. The end.
Look, it's Ellie calling. Can you tell me what that is?
A bottle!
It's a bottle!
Good thinking, Pato. Yes, put the bottle in the basket.
Bottle!
Well done. Can you tell me what that is?
A carton!
It's a carton.
A carton. Right.
Carton!
Can you tell me what that is?
A can!
A can. That's right. Another bottle, another carton, and another can. Phew!
Princess! 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 Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says.
Fred says, walk backwards. That's it, walk backwards. Walking backwards is fun. Fred says, roll. Come on, let's roll on the floor. That's it, roll! Fred says, hop! That's it, hop on one leg. Well done!
Fred says, that's all. No one is answering the phone. Ellie, you've gone too far. Ellie says, please, just one more little delivery.
Okay.
Wow, that's a lot. A trolley. Good thinking. What's this? A party! No wonder Ellie needed all those things from the supermarket.
If you want to buy, come to my supermarket. Here you will find bottles, cartons and cans. Fill your trolley or your basket.
Bottle! Bottle! Can! Trolley! Basket!
If you want to buy, come to my supermarket. Here you will find bottles, cartons, and cans.
Ah!
baby bird. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi. Up.
What are you doing?
Up and down.
You're playing up and down.
Down. Up.
Can you say up and down?
Up. Down.
Do you understand up and down now, baby bird? No?
Professor Otto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a planet, and this is an alien. The alien is above the planet, above. Now the alien is below the planet, below. Now he's behind the planet, behind. Now he's in front of the planet, in front of. Baby Bird, it's your turn. Can you tell Baby Bird where the alien is?
In front!
The alien is in front of the planet.
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
In front!
Wonderful! Now we've all learned about positions. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
What's this? A slide. This will explain up and down. Is Pocoyo going up or down?
Up! He's going up!
That's right. He's going up the ladder. And now, is Pocoyo going up or down?
Whee! He's going down!
Whee! Down the slide! Ready to go up, baby bird? Up you go! Down you go! Now do you understand up and down, baby bird? Oh dear. Number our menu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 8 carrots. Very good.
8 carrots!
Oh dear. Well, how about 8 cherries instead?
8 cherries!
8 cherries. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
8 hearts!
That's right, 8. The vamoosh. This should really explain up and down.
Up.
Can you tell Baby Bird which way they're going?
Up! They're going up!
That's right. Up, up, up! Can you tell Baby Bird which way they're going now?
Down! They're going down!
That's right! Down! Well, Baby Bird, do you understand up and down now? You do? Wonderful! Good job, Pocoyo!
What's that, baby bird? You say you understand up and down, but Caterpillar doesn't? Oh dear, it's going to be a long day.
Up and down. Up and down. Above. Below. In front. Behind. Down. Up and down.